and authorities say, miraculously, no one was seriously injured. It was a man get out of a car with a long firearm, which he tucks into his pants. As he approaches the door to the store, gunshots strike the windows and he returns fire. Others get out of the car and one starts shooting.
I planned on it. I have ideas on being one of the world's most best, you know, videographers and, you know, editing technicians and... Hold on. I know I ain't studied for no exam, I just been playing the game, but...